On Kids Place Live from Curious George, Royal Monkey. Yes, Andy Grammer, son of Red Grammer. Andy Grammer, of course, the big pop star. You know who he is. But his dad's awesome. He's been a children's recording artist for decades and has still, I think, one of my favorite voices in the kids world, the kindy world. Boy, what a great voice he has. I'll see if I can dig up a Red Grammer song and play in a little bit, because it's awesome. Anyway, I'm Kenny. It's the Animal Farm. I hope you've had a wonderful Friday so far, and you have a great weekend. Reminding you that I'm excited, extra excited, because I'm on vacation next week, so it will be the best of the Animal Farm all week long. I have music coming up for you from the movie Sing. I have Matthew Morrison doing a song from the movie Hercules, and now I've got a skunk. My fragrant friend and pungent pal, Forrest Skunk, has made his way into the broadcast booth.
Hello, Kenny. Hello, everybody. It's me, Forrest Skunk.
That's right.
Stinky does.
How you doing today, Forrest? It's good to see you.
I'm doing fine, Kenny. I was just wondering if today on the Animal Farm program,
You could what?
Is that a bug?
What? Where?
Right there. Is that a bug? That's a bug.
That's a bug.
That's a bug right there. You
okay.
Kill it.
Yes.
Kill the bug. Okay. Kenny, kill it. Kill
Forrest,
the bug. Don't let it get me.
It's okay. It's not going to get you. Calm down. It's
all right. It's coming toward me.
No, it's not.
It's going to kill it.
Why?
Kill the bug, Kenny. Kill the bug.
Relax, Forrest. I don't have to kill the bug. Just calm down.
Yeah,
it's not going to hurt you.
Kenny. If you don't kill the bug going to get you.
It's not going to get us. It's just a little bug.
Well,
that's all.
It's coming after me, Kenny.
It's not coming
it's
after
gay
you.
Looking. Look yeah. at it.
What?
It looks gay, doesn't
well,
it?
Well, I guess, but you know, you probably look pretty scary to the bug, if you think about it. I mean, it's just small.
Well, it's got all like a million legs and a big antenna and a,
well,
and
yeah.
a weird looking thing. It's a...
Forrest, relax, okay? Bugs are a very important part of our ecosystem, okay? We don't have to kill
them. Oh, come on, Kenny. For Pete's sake, just kill it. Just squash the bug.
Forrest, I don't want to kill the bug, okay? I'm not going to squash the bug.
Well, why not?
Well, why do you want me to kill the bug? I mean...
On account of because it makes me nervous. I don't like having bugs around me. They's icky.
Well, Forrest...
Bugs is icky.
Forrest, bugs are not icky. Bugs are very important part...
I think they're icky. They all got all creepy, crawly and everything. I don't like the bug.
Well, I know that.
Kill
but...
it.
I'm not going to kill it.
Kill the bug.
I don't want to kill the bug.
Squash it. Step on it, Kenny.
Forrest.
Hurry up before it gets me.
Forrest, I am not going to kill the bug. You don't have to kill a bug just because you don't like them, okay? That's not right. You don't do that.
Well, why not?
Because bugs are a very important part of our ecosystem and our you know, environment. You don't just go around killing things that you don't like or you don't understand, okay? There's other ways to deal with them, all right?
Oh.
Okay?
Oh, I understand now.
What do you mean you understand?
You're afraid of the bug.
No, I'm not afraid of the bug. I just don't want to kill it.
You're afraid. It's okay, Kenny. Ain't nothing wrong with being afraid of the bug.
No,
I understand you're scared. You don't want to touch it neither. That's
Forrest,
fine. You know, you just said that in the beginning.
No,
I would have been okay with that.
Forrest,
you know?
Forrest, listen, I'm not afraid of the bug, okay?
Kenny.
Forrest.
It's me.
I know it's you.
It's me, Forrest. Forrest Skunk, your friend.
I know.
You don't have to pretend for me, okay?
Yes.
I know what it's like to be scared of bugs.
I'm not scared of...
You don't want to touch an icky bug, I understand. I don't want to touch the icky bug neither.
Okay.
We just get something big to squash it with.
Forrest, listen to me,
like
okay?
maybe...
What?
Your coffee cup.
No, put the coffee cup down. We're not going to squash the bug with anything, okay? We don't need to kill the bug, all right? It's just a bug.
Okay, Kenny.
Okay?
That's fine. You know what?
Okay.
If that's the way you want to play it, that's fine. You want to pretend you're not scared of the bug.
I'm not scared of the bug.
I'm not along with it. Let me squash the bug with your coffee cup.
No, I don't want you to squash the bug with my coffee cup. Give me that back.
Well, why not?
Because then you'll get... icky bug guts on the bottom of my cup. I don't like that.
Well, I thought you said you wasn't scared of bugs.
I am not scared of bugs. For the last time, Forrest, I'm not scared of a bug, okay?
Well, then kill it.
No, I'm not going to kill it.
If you're not scared, you kill it.
Forrest, I don't have to prove to you that I'm not scared of it. I'm not going to squash
the bug.
I am not going to squash the bug, okay? Forget it. For once and for all, no, I will not squash the bug.
Why not?
Because I don't want...
Because you're scared.
I am not scared of the bug, Forrest.
If you wasn't scared of it, you'd squash it.
No, that is not true. I just don't want bug guts on my coffee cup, and I don't even know where the bug is now, okay? I mean, I don't know where it went. It's like I can't see it anymore. So it doesn't even matter now, all right? You happy?
Wait, you don't know where it...
No, we don't know where the bug is. It left.
So you're saying
away.
That bug could be anywhere right now, can they?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, that's great. That's just great. Now the bug could be anywhere. We don't know where it is.
Horace, just calm down, okay? It doesn't matter where the bug is. For Pete's sake, it's just a bug, all right?
Okay, fine.
Thank you. Man.
What's that on your shirt?
What? Ew, what? Where?
Gotcha.
Oh. Okay,
that's pretty funny, Kenny.
Yeah. Ha 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 ha.